Austin Lights. Yeah, it's like doing all this weird stuff.
He's got it decked out with LEDs. You can tell like where his front and reverse are based on the green and red.
Does he have a license for it? Don't you have to have one?
That's probably
some engineering kid.
I'll buy one in December. Bonus.
You've seen the Russian dude who puts like machine guns and stuff on his. It's on YouTube. Look it up.
Jackass put a paintball, put two paintball.
Oh yeah, I've seen that. No, this is even better. The guy has like a real drone gun with like two pit machine guns, and it like blows up all this stuff.
There's two things that are gonna happen. Three actually.
Graham the carrier.
Everybody owns one and nobody gives a fuck. Two, the government bans them completely.
Or they're regulated and controlled.
Well, they're already regulated. You can't fly them into national airspace. You can't fly them over national parks.
Man, that is something else. It's like a drone.